Cubs, Eve Torres.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Don't get it twisted. Eve is more than looks. She holds a black belt in jiu-jitsu after training with the most notable family in all of mixed martial arts.
A tremendous competitor, Diva Search winner, multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, Torres is a woman to watch out for, but we also know she won't hesitate to manipulate the rule book.
But Eve knows when to work hard and when to work smart.
The Glamazon is here.
And from Buffalo, New York, the Glamazon, Beth Phoenix!
Beth Phoenix has had so many high-profile matches here in WWE, including the first women's tag team title WrestleMania match.
I'm just hoping we get to see a glam slam on the grandest stage of them all.
The Glamazon steps into the ring tonight with one thing on her mind, annihilation.
Eve Torres poised and ready for action here tonight, and I think it's safe to say Eve's proven time and time again that she knows how to make it to the top of the women's division and to the top of WWE, no matter what it takes.
I'm not sure I like what you're implying. For years, people have called Eve manipulative just because she knows how to get what she wants, what she deserves, both inside and outside of the squared circle. How is it manipulative to formulate a plan and execute it to perfection? Huh?
Just to be clear, I wasn't implying that at all, Corey. I was just highlighting Eve's go-getter mentality, which has served her very well in the past and could be the difference maker here tonight.
Oh, sorry.
And she'll be facing off against the imposing and powerful Beth Phoenix.
Time and time again, the Glamazon has proven that her power is nothing to underestimate. That's what's kept her at the top of the food chain for so long, and how she plans to stay on top in this match.
Oh my!
And Phoenix is in a state of distress.
Right now, Eve is doing whatever she feels like doing.
Beth Phoenix, of course, known primarily for her strength and power. Corey, do you think that will serve her well, or does she need to diverge from the game plan?
Beth Phoenix got here on her strength, and it will continue to serve her well. Very few women can match the Glamazon's power, and she knows that. Her opponents know that, too. Why ruin a good thing, then?
She turns it around on Phoenix
and responds with a counter of their own.
She's looking at it early. Oh, kick out.
Still too fresh.
Lands face first.
Referee in position.
She's not going to go that quietly.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Samoan drop. Oh! She returns the favor there.
Able to elude it.
Hoist it up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Going way up high.
Oh, boom. Her shoulders are down. She kicks out in one.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Incredible.
Solid contact from Beth Phoenix. The Glamazon wants to fly.
From the top.
Oh, no. Crashing hard onto the floor.
Taking a chance, and it didn't pay off at all.
Oof.
Oof. you see that?
Pinning down their opponent's arm.
Driving a knee into the arm.
Beth Phoenix making her impact felt. And that is the Glamazon doing what she does best, implementing her power and strength to their fullest extent.
That's gotta be it.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
Fights the shoulder up at one.
I'm happy she did. I don't want this match to end.
She's losing some steam now.
Not a bad place to be.
Oh, man, I'll tell you, I thought this superstar was out of this match, but apparently not. What a comeback.
Places her right in the corner.
What a clothesline.
Ouch. So ruthless.
Is coming there.
Paying it back with their own counter. A defensive elbow to the gut ends that. Hoisted up.
My goodness.
The close of this match is just ahead.
Truly fighting to the last breath, but we might be coming up on that soon.
And Beth with a counter.
Ooh, bullseye!
Ooh, skull rattling.
She's going up!
Top rope here. From the top!
Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Beth sizing her up.
Surprises Beth.
Sent into the corner.
She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
Uh-oh, from the top. Snapmare.
That was nasty.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Oh, boom. She hit her hard. What a sidewalk slam. And Torres taking another heavy blow.
Yeah, at this point, Torres has to dig deep if she wants to stay in this.
Up and up. Bang!
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Got her where she wants her.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut.
Has her opponent
back into the heartbreaker.
Torres has her staring at the lights.
For the win. Two. She did it. Torres picks up the win.
How about another look at some of the highlights?
Here is your winner, Eve Torres.
Wow, just wow.
A tremendous win in this match.
Wow.
I didn't expect Beth Phoenix to come up short here tonight.